Come support Fala Nico Vitale as he fights for his passion to help at-risk teens.
I'm gonna go inside and do what I normally do, you know.
With the help of Senator Michael Gabbard, Central Pacific Youth Inc. is looking to generate funds to build the nonprofit organization's foundation on the west side of Oahu. Nico's not fighting the X1 for himself, but for the kids by donating his purse to the cause. Show your support and make a difference in the lives of kids and troubled teens at risk on Saturday, August 4th at the Blaisdell Arena for the X1 World Events.
Somebody's getting knocked out. I mean, knocked out.
See you there.